The question is, where do I make my effort here? If I receive everything from above, then what's my work? And here is the matter of connecting in the ten, meaning that all of our work is after the sin of the tree of knowledge, after the destruction.
And after the destruction, the connection between us, that is the place where this reality exists.
This is exactly what we want to examine, what we need to examine, the amount and quantity and quality of our bestowal to the Creator, meaning our extent of equivalence of form, and to that same extent to which we build the Havaya, then to the same extent there is bestowal and adhesion and revelation and everything. Yeah.
This whole discussion supports the question. Many times we say that the entire creation is only the will to receive. And he also writes this in item 12.
Bria, meaning outside of creation.
But we see that this whole creation up to advanced stages is completely motivated by the force of bestowal.
Of course.
So how can you say that the entire creation is the will to receive?
It in and of itself is the will to receive. How is it activated by the will to bestow? The Creator, the final action, is in the initial thought that brings all of creation through all of these states until he completely breaks it, and until he starts in an indirect way, in a very special way, by forces of in favor and against, of light and darkness, to manage the created being in such a way that he will be able to understand the Creator's attitude toward him, and from it to differentiate what should I, what shouldn't I, what is and what isn't beneficial. It's a long way. All in all, what we learn is, what Kabbalists especially tell us about, is about the work of the Creator, from above down, how from the Avaya he later builds the Avaya and brings his entire Avaya down to the degrees that are distant from him until he breaks that Avaya. It's all the same Avaya, only that it is behind these kinds of filters, worlds, concealments, until he breaks it and now activates it in a special way called from below up, how to sustain it, bring it closer up to the degree where this Avaya will be able to feel in and of itself where, what, why, how. These are degrees that come from the Domem, to the Tzomach, to the Chai, to the Medabel, like we see in the evolution of this world, as an example, until the created being that already becomes an Adam. When does he become an Adam? Adam are those that are already called Israel, being aimed straight at bestowal. You're called Adam, those that want to become like the Creator in order to bestow. And only then, and look at the way that the people that want to use these two forces of reception and bestowal that come from above, if they want to use it and make an Adam out of themselves, the way they have to make. And what Kabbalists write about, they depict only the cascading from above down. Because if you have an awakening, then you need the reforming light, then you study, then you realize the force that you want to get from the studying, from the building of the Avaya, and the Avaya, where you can build it in practice, is the ten. That's all there is to it.
Okay.